school is an 11 to 16 secondary school in the heart of Newham. We are proud of our students. Some of them come from challenging backgrounds. Our staff here work extremely hard with them. They respond to the support that they get in the school.
They just want the best for us and for us to be in top shape for when we do our GCSEs.
They expect high standards from us because this is a very good school.
They just need you to do the best that you can do all the time.
I want children when they leave here in Year 11 to have excellent GCSE results and also to be ready to make it in the world.
We actually expect our students to be doing a lot of the work, not the teachers. So we do expect during the bulk of the lesson for students to demonstrate their learning.
The school has very high expectations for us, especially in DPR.
DPR is our dynamic progress reporting system. And fundamentally, it's a teaching and learning system which has revolutionised the way that we deliver our curriculum.
We have key judgments.
If you're developing them, it means you can work harder to go on to consolidation, which is much closer to secure.
Also has resources that you can use, the things that help you with your homework, they give you links.
Our parents, for example, they can have access to exactly what their children need to learn, if whether or not they're learning it well, and what to do in order to improve that learning.
Everybody wants to strive to be secured in every key objective.
We are making constant judgments in lessons, in real time, and also it's much more relevant and real in terms of us gathering an evidence base for how the pupils are progressing in their subjects.
The culture at the Cumberland School has changed significantly in the last few years. And that's down to a range of different routines and systems that we've put in place.
We've introduced a new initiative which supports students' oracy, which is directly related to character development and resilience.
We're going to put them in a really fantastic place to prosper in their college interviews, their job prospects, and it makes them a much more worldly person.
If parents were to come and walk around the Cumberland School, they'd see a well-disciplined, well-ordered and well-structured school.
There are plenty of enrichment and leadership opportunities.
Student voice is for any suggestions, changes that you want to be made to the school, anything like that. You can just go to the head teacher and he'll make sure that your suggestion is considered and that you feel listened to.
I was a student council of Year 7, you get elected by other students.
We have head boy, we have head girl. We run a prestigious colleges programme which has been incredibly successful over the last few years.
The prestigious colleges programme is a programme in which we identify our most able attainers and we put them through a rigorous process to ensure that they're able to make applications to some of the top colleges in the country.
The ones I'm thinking of signing up for are Eton, Wellington and Mount Kelly.
Having these extra sessions with these amazing teachers really help us to perfect our, for example, our applications.
Get the application, prep for the interview and go out there and show the world how good Cumberland students can be.
I am most looking forward to
the school to be the number one choice for the parents, students and the community.
I'm most looking forward to doing the prestigious college programme because it's a great opportunity for my future.
What I'm most looking forward to in the Cumberland School is using the opportunities to be the best that I can be.
Being the best performing school in Newham.
I'm really excited and I'm looking forward to welcoming prospective parents to the Cumberland School. They are going to see a very different school.